This is a woman who's 99 years old. Not only is she still driving, she's delivering food for Meals on Wheels.
I'm walking. If I'm walking, I'm not sure yet, Dave. If
she's
walking.
Peggy Grundy is her name.
My
this
grandma's
is
name.
A little interview with her
did
here.
Retire in 83, and it's always easy to remember due to the fact that I know when I started, we immediately started doing the Meals on Wheels.
She's doing
Bill
great.
And I did it together. So, of course, after he died, I did stop for a couple of years.
And she's 99, but she's still getting around.
I couldn't do it.
It'd be great to, you know, be like that when you're 99. My only problem is the old lady shoes.
Yeah, there you go.
Damn it.
Your feet hurt. That
sorry, Lee.
What's going to hold you back is having to wear old lady shoes.
You see them everywhere. You don't care. You need to be comfortable.
That's why she walks so fast.
And that's how you'll feel too.
I know.
So like if you were in some old lady shoes right now, you'd be like Grease Lightning.
Lisa
got rid of like decent looking shoes. She's flying.
Look at her go. Oh my.
Oh my gosh, she's fast.
Like a cheetah.
She goes again. It's comfort. She's so comfortable. She's never been this comfortable.
Just needed a little spine work.
Yeah, that's it.
There's not much.
That's my goal right now. Is just like not
keep
have
that
a hunch.
Strong.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
not to shrink.
Yeah,
no hunch. No shrinking. No hunch.
Yeah. Damn it.
I picture like a 99-year-old Lisa in like high heels. Like
no way.
Like God damn it.
No
I'm not,
way.
I'll tell you what. My whole goddamn life. No,
two things. I'm not shrinking. Three things. I'm not shrinking.
I ain't got no hunch.
No lady bumps.
And as you can tell, I'm not wearing old lady shoes, goddammit. Those are the three things.
I'm not shrinking.
Wow, 99-year-old Lisa. How did you live so long? Well, I drank a lot of gin. Gin and cheese. That's how I did it. God damn it. Gotta have the right posture.
Do.
The fact that she's worrying about stuff 60 years away.
I know.
Like her hump, her lady hump.
Yes. Yeah. But that's what Lisa's.
Well, I do this other workout. I do Pilates, but I do this other workout called Gyrotonic. And it's definitely about like stretching, keeping you elongated and tall and not hunched.
Yeah,
so that's
I do
what
the
I tell
Gyrotonic.
My instructor.
That's all I've been doing lately is gyrotonics.
I tell my instructor all the time. I'm like, I don't want to shrink. I don't want to be a little old lady.
Oh, I'm going to be the craziest looking old man if I'm
even if you shrunk, you wouldn't be a little old lady. You're tall enough.
No, like in the future.
I know.
Yeah, down the road.
Hopefully in the future they fix our bodies.
No.
I'm hoping that by the time we're 70, they just,
like
they can give us a new one.
Nah.
Oh, let's look at a little workout here. Let's see what Lisa puts
on. Lisa can do things workout-wise that would shock.
Dude.
Well, he doesn't want to shrink either, and he doesn't want a lady hump.
Look at you, Lisa, doing like all these moves. Stretch it back and stretch it out and bend it down and we're a flower.
Oh, I see.
You're
so it is.
Flower.
It's like a dance. Mm-hmm. They're dancing.
Yeah. You're
it's
dancing
good for
with
dancers.
Like,
I certainly couldn't do any of these moves. Look at that one, Andy. We'd be dead.
Oh my God, I would be totally dead. I'd be like, call out paramedic. Got the gyrotonic. Somebody help.
Andy's hanging from the ceiling. God damn it.
My spine came through my belly button. Somebody help.
He's going to die. Should we tell him?
At a hernia, I become projectile.
Call a paramedic, I did gyrotonic.
A lot of golfers use it for rehab. So,
anyway. Oh, I'm sure
tennis players use it a lot.
I just had never heard of it before today.
It's weird. The only thing that's weird about a workout like this, and I could understand that it's got benefits or whatever.
Oh, it does.
But it'd be so weird for me to sign up for something where I have to do like...
Like pointed toe, like graceful stuff.
It would feel good.
Stretch it out, Chuck. Stretch it out, gyrotonic.
Remember, you don't want no humps.
It's gyrotonic.
I certainly don't want any humps. That's why I'm in gyrotonic.
Yeah. I'd be like, Chuck's graceful.
Yeah, this hurts. Yeah, this hurts. Oh, yeah. Because they'll show guys doing it.
And they're doing the dance moves.
Yeah. Well, a lot of them are probably dancers.
You'd have to change it up. Like, if I showed up, you'd have to, like, we're going to make everything look like a golf swing, or we're going to make everything look like a baseball.
The first one we watched, that guy didn't look as dancery.
Other one, there was an old guy in the background, like,
like, this guy's doing leg stuff. And
there's weights on there, too.
Oh,
so there's
resistance. Your legs are wide open.
Yeah, you got to do that. That's a weird one. It's good for the hips. Yep, you got to do that.
Yeah.
Yep. It feels good.
Yeah?
It really does.
Looks like it feels the opposite.
It sure does look like it hurts. I mean, I wouldn't move for a week.
Look at the weight he's lifting with that.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's very...
Oh, I guess it's only 40 pounds.
Well, on one side.
Yeah, so 80 pounds. Learned a little something this morning we didn't know. Gyrotonics is a thing. At least all because Lisa doesn't want any lady humps.
I get it.
Any old lady humps.
I'm not shrinking, guys.